Uganda's leading political party, the National Resistance Movement, NRM, has joined the rest of the world to celebrate the Communist Party of China's 100 years of existence. The Communist Party of China, CPC, was founded in 1921. Our reporter has more.
The Chinese embassy in Uganda today commemorated 100 years of the existence of the ruling Chinese party, the Communist Party of China. A scientific ceremony held at the Sheraton Hotel Kampala was attended by the NRM Secretary General Richard Todrong, among other officials from the Chinese embassy led by the ambassador. Heads of state of over 500 countries attended the ceremony via Zoom and participated in the discussion on how political parties can help to develop the citizens of different countries. The Zoom sessions were chaired by the Chinese President Xi Jinping. In his opening remarks, Xi Jinping noted that political parties need to work closely with other countries to steer development.
China will never seek hegemony, expansion, or sphere of influence. The CPC will work with world political parties to promote state-to-state coordination and cooperation through party-to-party consultation and better leverage the strength of political parties in global governance.
He urged all governments across the globe to always prioritize the need of their citizens, such as improved health systems, poverty alleviation, among others.
Our journey ahead will be a long and arduous one, but as long as we press ahead with a sense of perseverance, there will be much to expect. There will be twists and turns down the road, but hopes abound. The CPC stands ready to continue to work with world political parties to stand on the right side of history and the progressive side of mankind.
South African President and Chairperson of the African Union, Cyril Ramaphosa, commended the Communist Party of China for the support extended to developing countries through infrastructure development and COVID-19 response activities.
And as we have worked to develop our nations together, we applaud the CPC's internationalist policies, which over the course of many decades have promoted multilateralism, understanding, and peace.
The NRM Secretary General Richard Todrong revealed that the NRM Party has been working closely with the Chinese government on a number of projects.
We believe that the foreign policy of the People's Republic of China is impacting positively on the people of the world through economic arm, through the BRI project, through people-to-people exchanges, through institutional-to-institution exchanges, through all the aspects that we've been experiencing with them.
He, however, expressed dismay over corruption tendencies among top government officials, which had stagnated development in the country. This story was compiled by Adrian Barley for the news in Kampala.